today's video. I'm super excited because I'm in the car right now with my best friend Brendan, and we're on our way somewhere super exciting. If you're wondering where, well, we're going to a concert for the band Korn. Just kidding. We're actually going to see the lead singer of Korn though. His name is Jonathan Davis, and since I love the band so much, I decided to check out his solo music, which I discovered only a few weeks ago because I was just on YouTube browsing through all the music videos when I discovered that he uploaded a song and it was just with him, not with the rest of the band. So I guess that the band isn't broken up, which I'm super thankful about, but sometimes, you know, artists just want to explore different things that they could do with their voice, and since Korn is a heavy metal band, he wanted to do like more of rock music. So it's basically the same idea, but it's just something that he wanted to do by himself, which I support him for totally. And when I checked it out, I was just blown away. So when I found out that he was going on tour to promote his new music, I just had to go onto the website and then I ended up buying two tickets because I talked to him about how excited I was to be going, and he totally agreed. So we did that like right before it was coming up, because it was National Concert Week on Ticketmaster, so the tickets were on sale for $20 when they could have been just $35, and we got the general audience tickets so we can stand wherever we want, and it's totally amazing.
She listened to the band. She listened to she listened to Jonathan Davis more than I did, because I don't have headphones, unfortunately, so I kind of don't know what most of the music he's gonna play, but she showed me a couple songs and it sounds good, but I'm in for a surprise. Usually when I go to concerts with her, I don't know any of the bands that are played, and then when after I hear them, I'm like, oh my god, this band is awesome. And so I'm sure this is gonna be just another one of those experiences for me, but I'm excited.
Yeah, and he knows who Jonathan Davis is.
Yeah,
clearly.
I listen to Korn.
Yeah, he's the one who got me into that band, and we actually went to see them last year. So this is just another amazing thing that we'll get to do together. And
yeah, this is like me and her are like the concert buddies of the century. Like, anytime there's a concert, we both go to it. I think, what, we've been to like 4 concerts together?
We've been to quite a few, so that could be.
We went to Warped Tour.
That's more of a festival. I don't really consider it a concert because there's so many different bands. Then I'd say that I've been to like a million concerts, but I just consider it a festival. Just got out of the car. My dad dropped us off on the street because there was so much traffic. So we're walking down this path right now because the venue is supposed to be down here. And this is what the city looks like. I'm not surprised that the traffic is so bad, because if you see all these people, the crowd just never ends.
Yeah, I think there's a baseball game.
It could be, because Fenway Park is right up here. So this is Fenway Park, and all the way down there is the House of Blues. I'm surprised that it's actually so close, because I've been to so many baseball games, but never down here at the actual House of Blues.
Woo! Can't wait.
It's right in front of us.
I'm gonna go to the Thank you.
get ourselves some merch at the end of the show so we could have something to remember this amazing night. We both got black Labyrinth tour shirts, which he's actually wearing right now, so you can see what it looks like. So it has Jonathan's face on the front, and on the back it has all the tour dates. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!